Hi, I'm Jay Sellers with the Brunswick-Glynn Joint Water and Sewer Commission. I want to spend the next 2 minutes talking to you about what a boil water advisory is. About 95% of the U.S. population is served by a community water system just like ours. These public water systems follow strict guidelines established by the Environmental Protection Agency's Safe Drinking Water Act of 1974. This law regulates the safe level of certain naturally occurring minerals that can be present in our water, standards enforced statewide for all public water systems by the Georgia Department of Natural Resources Environmental Protection Division. We have trained and certified staff that test water samples from all over our service area daily to ensure that the water consumed by you and your family is the highest quality and either meets or exceeds these minimum standards. Your water system pressure is generally around 60 pounds per square inch, known as PSI. Sometimes pipes break from age or construction in the area, causing a pressure drop. When water pressure drops below 20 PSI for any length of time, state law requires that we let you know as quickly as possible. This is done to give you an indication that you may want to boil your water for 1 minute prior to consumption as a precaution against any bacteria that may have had a chance to grow on the exposed pipe walls. Once we make the repair and pressurize the system with water that has been appropriately chlorinated, we take a sample to our lab and start a test to ensure that no bacteria is present. This testing takes around 24 hours in most cases, but we run two series of tests for a total of 48 hours in areas that include restaurants, schools, daycares, or healthcare facilities. We then post an all-clear message letting you know that the water is safe to drink, but I should be thrown out. While you may hear about this type of precautionary situation from radio or print media, we have a public emergency notification system known as Everbridge, which will send you a text message or email within minutes of a water service outage. Please visit our website and click on the red button labeled Get Emergency Service Alerts to sign up to get these critical alerts. Every day, the staff at the JWSC is here to serve you.